Hi, welcome to ComShop 101. In this video, I'm going to show you how to convert a printed, hard copy document into a soft copy, editable Word document. First, scan the document. Upload the picture in Google Drive. Right-click the file you just uploaded in Google Drive and click Open with Google Docs. Below the picture is the converted text. You can now copy, paste, and edit it in Microsoft Word. Thanks for watching!